leader never has two good days in a row. I think that, that's just huge to me, because I think as the president of the company, I think you have to put on a good face all the time and everything has to be good, and it doesn't. I think it's okay to have a bad day.
I took a million things from this seminar. I really enjoyed it thoroughly. One of the things that I think hit me the most was right at the beginning when we stood up and took a step.